When it comes to jockeys, Australia has produced few better than Chris Munce. Last year, the Grand Slam hoop was diagnosed with throat cancer and it's been a difficult ride for the star. But tomorrow, he returns to Eagle Farm. Jonathan Lee caught up with him.
Under the cover of darkness, Chris Munce is back in the saddle. Dawn track work may be a punish, but for one of Queensland's premier jockeys, it's a feeling he thought he'd never feel again.
When I was first told of what I had and my illness, it was frightening, it was scary.
That illness was throat cancer. It was diagnosed in September. It quickly began spreading to his lymph glands.
I had 7 weeks of radiation. It was every day, 5 days a week. And in between that, there was 3 doses of chemotherapy.
At his lowest, the Grand Slam hoop considered quitting what he loves.
You just had to grit your teeth, and the days that you didn't feel real well, you just had to sort of think to yourself, well, tomorrow's another day and we'll get through one day at a time and then go about it that way.
Tomorrow, with the all clear from doctors, he returns to Eagle Farm. A personal trainer has been helping him regain his strength.
His bounce back's been remarkable, actually.
Meals and exercises are carefully planned.
So obviously his energy levels aren't where they need to be at this stage. So for, I guess, next to 4 to 6 weeks, we're really focusing on getting some really basic nutrition back into his system.
In a twist of fate, his first win could come on his wife's horse, Snippets Caviar.
Fingers crossed there, he can race well and be my first winner back. It'd be lovely. Sometimes fairy tales don't come true, though, but I hope this one does.
Win or not, Munce is a long way from riding off into the sunset. Jonathan Lee, 10 News.